I was just a child when the stars fell from the skies. But I remember how they built a cannon to destroy them. And in turn, how that cannon brought war upon us. War was an abstract idea, nothing more than a show on TV. As a child, I only saw it as something that happened in some faraway land. Until that final day of summer. One day, while on my way to school, I looked up in the skies. A sound like distant thunder. In the blue skies far above me, contrails drew dizzying circles around in a crazy waltz. A battle in the beautiful skies far away. I could not tear my gaze away from them. A deafening roar. Streaked past me. The fighters played the cat or the mouse in turn as they climbed swiftly into the sky. One fleeing plane fell out of the skies, spiraling and spewing orange flames to crash by the Cape. The same Cape where my family lived. Now they only live in my memories of days past. The victor circled around to confirm the kill. And on his craft, there was a large number 13 emblazoned in yellow. I will never forget this. The Allies retreated across the ocean before the onslaught of the enemy. Our little town in the heart of the mainland fell into deep isolation.
After the planetfall of the Ulysses 1994 XF-04 asteroids. Stonehenge, the Eruption weapon of mass destruction, was originally built to shoot down asteroids. Upon discovering its potential as an anti-aircraft weapon, the Eruptians ruled the skies over the mainland. The ISAF's attempts to destroy Stonehenge through airstrikes failed. As a result, strategic positions on the mainland were lost. This in turn forced ISAF to evacuate from the East Coast to North Point. ISAF GHQ is regrouping its remaining combat forces at North Point. However, the Eruptians control most parts of the mainland, and they have forward deployed bombers to Wrigley Air Base, a former ISAF facility. This bomber force will attempt to deal a lethal blow to the ISAF at North Point from this strategic position. SID rep and your orders for deployment, effective immediately. Enemy agents destroyed our early warning radar network, allowing several bear bombers to penetrate our airspace. A In 15 minutes, we expect this bomber formation to strike Allen Ford Air Base and then move on to targets at North Point. Our air defense forces are extremely weak at this point in time. Hence, our GHQ is a sitting duck. It is mission critical that you destroy the bombers and neutralize the threat before they get past New Zealand Island. Remember, you are the first line of defense for North Point, and the fate of ISAF lies in your hands.
AWACS here, call sign Sky Eye. Do you read? Your call sign is Mobius 1. We'll refer to you by this name at all times. You are now under my command. Six bombers on Vector 360 confirmed. Continue north to intercept. Today's my birthday. A victory sure would be nice.
Out this far.
Bandit at 12 o'clock. 0. Locked on.
He's coming in.
Mobius 1 passing over Anderson Crater. Fox 2.
Got visual on the downed bombers. Whose kill was that? Make sure to thank him.
That's a roundup. Let's go on home.